Hero had revealed the concept version of the 600cc street naked bike at the 12th edition of Auto Expo in 2014. Touted as a global product, Hero Hastur is built by Hero Motor Corp and its US partner Eric Buell Racing. The concept version also featured Hero's Geosic tubular chassis, which uses components like trellis frame and trellis swing arm. The probable suspension setup comprises of 43mm adjustable inverted forks up front and adjustable monoshock at rear. From the looks of it, Hastur appears to be a sporty bike featuring a distinguished styling. Besides, the bike may feature comfort equipment such as electric start, pass lights and step-up seat, split seat. Looks. The headlamp cluster in front comes with two projector lamps. Hastur's muscular stance is elevated by the robust tank, 15 liters capacity, highlighted by black casting beneath the bike's electrical. Either side of alloy finished flat handlebars feature mounted bar and mirrors. Seats are finished in velvet and the bright yellow stitching on the seat matches well with the majority of bodywork. Moreover, the assertive styling and subtle bodywork goes well with its street naked look. Dimensionally, Hastur measures 2,050 mm long, 820 mm wide and 1,120 mm high. Ground clearance measuring 130 mm should contribute towards the depth performance.